everyone, this is Ruben Vivares, a third-year BSN Social Studies student of Notre Dame of Vincennes College. And for today's video, let's talk about environmental awareness. But before that, let's define what environmental awareness is. According to study.com, environmental awareness means being aware of the natural environment and making choices that benefit the earth rather than hurt it. Some of the ways to practice environmental awareness include using safe and non-toxic building supplies, conserving energy and water, recycling, activism, and others. There are 10 simple things you can do to help protect the Earth, according to National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration based in the United States. First, reduce, reuse, and recycle. Cut down on what you throw away. Follow the 3 R's to conserve natural resources and landfill space. Second, volunteer. Volunteer for cleanups in your community. You can get involved in protecting your watershed too. Third, educate. When you further your own education, you can help others understand the importance and value of our natural resources. Fourth, conserve water. The less water you use, the less runoff and wastewater that eventually end up in the ocean. Sustainable. Environmental sustainability is defined as responsible interaction with the environment to avoid depletion or degradation of natural resources and allow for long-term environmental quality. Sixth, shop wisely. Buy less plastic and bring a reusable shopping bag. 7. Use long-lasting light bulbs. Energy-efficient light bulbs reduce greenhouse gas emissions. Also, flip the light switch off when you leave the room. 8. Plant a tree. Trees provide food and oxygen. They help save energy, clean the air, and help combat climate change. 9. Don't send chemicals in our waterways. Choose non-toxic chemicals in the home and office. And last but not the least, bike more, drive less. There are certain laws that protect the environment here in the Philippines. First, Republic Act No. 9003 or the Ecological Solid Waste Management Act of 2000. In partnership with stakeholders, the law aims to adopt a systematic, comprehensive, and ecological solid waste management program that shall ensure the protection of public health and environment. The law ensures proper segregation, collection, storage, treatment, and disposal of solid waste management through the formulation and adaptation of best eco-waste products. Second, the Public Act No. 9275 or the Philippine Clean Water Act of 2004. The law aims to protect the country's water bodies from pollution from land-based sources, including industries and commercial establishments, agriculture and community or household activities. It provides for comprehensive and integrated strategy to prevent and minimize pollution through a multi-sectoral and participatory approach involving all the stakeholders. Third, Republic Act No. 8749 or the Philippine Clean Air Act of 1999. The law aims to achieve and maintain clean air that meets the National Air Quality Guideline values for criteria pollutants throughout the Philippines, while minimizing the possible associated impacts to the economy. And last, Republic Act No. 6969 or the Toxic Substances, Hazardous and Nuclear Waste Control Act of 1990. The law aims to regulate, restrict, or prohibit the importation, manufacture, processing, sale, distribution, use, and disposal of chemical substances and mixture that present a reasonable risk to human health. That would be all. And